A school superintendent in Pennsylvania says a school bus driver arrived at a stop to find a fatally injured second grader. The child had apparently been hit by a vehicle. Tyrone Area School District Superintendent Kathy Harlow says in a Facebook posting that the apparent hit and run happened before school Thursday morning. She says the bus driver called 911 and stayed with the 7-year-old boy until first responders arrived. State police are investigating. Matt Yurus for CBS Philly.